Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Sister, this is Zahra, final year student of Unani Medicine. It is a popular allegation that Islam doesn't allow women to work and it degrades women. Please elucidate. Thank you.
Sister has posed a question. Walaikum assalam, sister. She says that Islam does not allow the women to work. And she says this is one of the popular allegations against Islam. Sister, an allegation against Islam does not mean that it is included in Islam. People, they are putting up allegations because they do not know what the true teachings of Islam are. So coming to your question, whether a Muslim woman, she is not allowed to work in the society. Sister, as I have already mentioned in my talk, there are three criteria for a woman or a man to work for any activity they do. The first is that the activity should not contradict the Quran and authentic teachings of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. It should be in conciliation with the Islamic Sharia. The second is that the activity should not involve a constant intermingling with the opposite sex. And the third criteria is that the activity should not force an anti-Islamic dress code. For example, the woman, she should not be forced to remove her hijab. If a woman, she follows these three criteria, then she is fit to do the job. The first criteria, it should be in conciliation with the Islamic Sharia. Secondly, no constant intermingling with the opposite sex. Thirdly, it should not force her to remove her hijab. If she follows these three criteria, then she can do that job, sister. It is not that Islam does not allow the woman to work. And on top of it, the best part is, the woman, when she's earning the salary which she gets, it is according to her will that she spends that salary. She should not give, it is not compulsory for her to spend that salary in her home only and wherever she feels she can spend, as long as it does not contradict the Islamic Sharia. Meaning to say, it is not necessary for her to surrender that wealth to her husband or her male relatives. It is of her own wealth and she can spend it wherever she feels according to the Islamic Sharia. Therefore, sister, Islam permits a woman to work but within the Islamic limits. That which is similar for the men also. I hope I answered that question.